Hello, I'm Cameron Brown with the NASE. Today, I'd like to talk a little bit about the lifespan of a typical computer used for day-to-day business activities. Before the internet was involved in our daily routines, everyone had to typically install the word processing software, spreadsheet software, presentation software, financial software, or anything else they had on their computer. Now, we've seen a shift to these same software applications being offered as a service. As a service, a user will typically open up an internet browser and log in to another website that does the work your computer once did. That same computer that did all the work at one time is now typically used as a simple gateway. This means that you don't need all that software installed on your computer. This also means that you don't need to keep updating your hardware to keep up with the ever-evolving requirements of that software package you use every day. Instead, the company you would now log into every time to use the same software does that for you on their end. So how does this relate to the life expectancy of the computer you use each day? It was once widely considered that computer hardware needed to be upgraded every 3 to 5 years to keep up with evolving software requirements. This is simply not the case anymore. Now, hardware upgrades can occur as infrequently as every 5 years, 10 years, or perhaps even longer, depending on your situational need. This can be great for the budget. Of course, I'm generalizing here. Every situational need is indeed different, and there are many factors that go into making the decision to upgrade. It could be argued that many upgrade not because they need to, but because they want to, and there isn't anything wrong with that. As technology evolves, things get smaller and much less expensive. I've upgraded not out of necessity, but simply because I want the latest gadget myself many times. Visit NASE.org and ask an expert about this or any other topic. At the NASE, we have the tools and resources to help you run your business successfully.